for raging rivers of hate. Waterfalls of doubt and insecurity splashing against tongues for shores to spew that hatred right back. I am that woman with long legs and no eyes. I gouged out my own eyes like Samson was done by the Philistines, cause they kept staring at little bridge, telling me it was too wriggly. Staring at little bridge, telling me it couldn't hold the weight of me. Staring at little bridge, telling me the river would swallow me. But my legs kept saying, that old bridge don't matter, just jump. My feet kept saying, we ain't gonna worry about the next step, we just gonna take this here step. And when that river kept raging up at me, making them old weary eyes believe the world hated me, this voice began to whisper to me through lines of poetry. He said, if you let me be your eyes, you won't need this old bridge. He said, your skin will never be too dark for me to love, and your hair ain't too kinky to rest against my cheek. He said, I got some things I want to tell the world, so I need you to keep writing them little poems in that little book of yours, because that's how I'm going to deliver it. He said, they hate you because they ain't you, but you love them for they know not what they do. So keep writing them little poems in that little book of yours. Tell all them little dark girls they beautiful. Tell them I created them to look just like me. They don't need to add or take away. They beautiful just like they was made in you, my love. Keep writing them little poems in that little book of yours. That husky, gritty voice whispered in my ear. So I use them long legs to leap over fear and keep stepping on them stages, sharing the love from them pages. And sometimes it's no more than 10 people in the place, but I still lift my voice and poem until it evolves, reaches the decimal of 10,000. And sometimes there is no pay, but I just still get on that stage, and sometimes it's far away, but I just keep driving and thanking God for grace in my gas tank. But one time, I fell in that river, and the river became my home. I was a mermaid, half fish and half man, half in the word and half in the world, like a lukewarm Christian. The river gave me liquor and I drank it, but the whisper said, keep writing them little poems in that little book of yours. The river gave me crack and I smoked it, but the whisper said, keep writing them little poems in that little book of yours. The river raped me and made me think I deserved it, but the whisper said, keep writing them little poems in that little book of yours. The river said, oh, nobody's come here to die, cause birds of a feather flock together, but the whisper said, just write. The river said, come, lay down with me, and I screamed, I'm drowning. The river said, that's what you came here to do. The river said, come, bleed for me. And I screamed, I'm dying. The river said, that's what I brought you here to do. The river said, girl, ain't nobody studying you. And I screamed, what is that whisper? And the river said, the river said, the river said, the river said. And I remember that voice in my head reminding me to write. So I began to write, and words became oxygen. Words breathed life back into me. Words threw me a life raft. Words exalted me up until I found myself floating over an invisible bridge with no eyes and long legs. And the whisper said, see, keep writing them little poems in that little book of yours. Right about the time you thought she was drowning. Tell all them little dark girls they beautiful. And make sure you tell them that they is enough.